All right, I'm standing in entrance 2 to Crystal Lake South, the athletic and theater area. This area is traditionally, over the last 30 plus years, had a wood coating over the top of these rounded surfaces and the bathroom behind us. And those days are over. That wood was looking pretty rough. And this is where the community comes in and is received as they go into sporting events, into the theater. And so today these men are here putting on this beautiful new tile. It's porcelain tile. It'll stand the test of time, take a pretty good beating, and still come out looking just as good in the future. We're very excited about this. Although this is a bit of a facelift, it also really means some durable protection to some very high traffic areas of our building.